How about stage 5 chronic kidney disease? Well, it depends. Chronic kidney disease. So when the patient is, you have to understand first bakit nagkaroon ng CKD yung patient. So usually the most common is diabetes. So when you have diabetes, 40% ng kidney disease is because of diabetes. So you have to change the diabetes first, okay? What I usually give for this patient is baking soda. Baking soda is very good for kidney disease. So for those patients who's having problems, if your creatinine is high, you just take baking soda, 1 teaspoon, 3 times or 4 times a day. That's good for you.